Reason 47. The first pope was Saint Peter, who arrived in Rome in AD 42, worked among its people for most of the next 25 years, and suffered martyrdom during the persecution of Nero, circa the year 67. He was buried on Vatican Hill, the site where the Basilica of Saint Peter's in Rome now stands.